lived in this house?
Forever.
My family bought the house in the 1800s.
I'm sure a house of this age must keep many secrets.
Oh, yes.
We're all just little souls carrying about a corpse.